stream is live.
Let's do it.
Got my handy dandy fight stick out today.
Let's mute it.
This isn't muted. I just can't hear myself. Huh.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Lily.
Okay. I'm really excited. I have, I just started using a laptop as I stream, so I have, like, my computer, my TV, and my laptop. I feel like that guy. It's really high. See if I can get some comments. I'm always fiddling with something. So I'm like, have like 3 days.
New challenger.
But today, I'm focusing on defense and comebacks. So if I'm lucky,
get ready for the next battle.
What am I looking for? Oh, there it is. Alright, cool. Okay, Emperor, not bad. I think we won't get too many points because they're not Tekken King, but we'll see how it goes. Holy cow. Oh, what's up, Sam? Welcome, homie. Welcome to the Midnight Channel. How's it going, buddy? Today's Tuesday, right? How's your Tuesday treating you?
Round one. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle. How you been? blocking today. Hopefully I get someone that's like a little higher rank, but if not, I ain't tripping. I'm just gonna play Tekken.
Round one.
Put on a show.
Fight.
Hard to hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll fix it. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Okay, homie, how does this sound? Is that better? You got the same emote twice? Dang, bro, I'm so sorry. Hold on. Bro, we're gonna have to do something about that. Where's my credit card? That was really good. I went 3-0 versus Zafina. I like that a lot. Okay. Played pretty good. Let's see. Oh, that was scary. Oh, what's up, English? What's up, English? Zafina's the only waifu who rejects her, but you know, that's cool, bro. It's her choice. I never noticed that she didn't have a bikini outfit, actually. Been debating on spicing it up graphically and stuff. Oh, that's cool. Aw, dude, we miss you too. It's been so long. Okay, your question is, am I having fun with this circuit and should I keep running it? I really appreciate your tournament a lot, honestly. Like, it is a local circuit, which has always been really cool just because you're able to keep coming back and playing, but it keeps like the it keeps momentum up. It keeps, there's always something on the line, you know? So you always want to play really good that we don't get left behind. We haven't gone to Java recently, like a bunch of us, but I know some people go to Java. Like, occasionally they'll pull up to Java. Oh, I see what you're saying, Sam. You're so silly. Let's see this. I'll bet I'm figuring out. Oh, you're so welcome, bro. Thank you for asking for the feedback. I'm glad I could supply that for you. Oh, nice. A Google poll should be really chill. Let's see. Oh, you're welcome, bro. West Coast, East Coast, I'll have something that's now. A flex circuits are really nice to have on the, just like something I like to give to. There you go, bro. Now you have all the emotes. Oh, you know, Rank Kane was just recently asking about his tournament, how I felt about it. I just skipped this and told me some subs that he had did the random select on the emote, but he got the same thing twice, so I gifted him a sub. I want to fix one thing. Let me see. I always have double. Okay, there we go. Fix that. Cool, cool, cool. Alert box looking crazy. I think I fixed it. For some reason, these don't pop up for long enough. For the people. Trojan for president. Okay, it's not looking too good for Lily. I may not be able to lurk alive. You can lurk alive, bro. Yeah, I don't know. I really wanted to play Lily, but I may not be able to today. I may pop in with some Josie or Nina, because Josie's been helping me just like do more stuff to make people guess with the loads and stuff. I'm sure there's people in that game. This is just a Suzaku. I have never played Josie on PC. But Josie, I'm no scroll. I've been playing Josie offline. I promise. I just watched the Joe's video today, actually. Look at that. Oh, man. Holy smokes. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Ready for the next battle.
Make it rain and clear it up. Make it rain and clear it up. Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup with the Claudio on the side. Let's see how I do. Did y'all see that? I don't know if you were in here earlier, but that backdash on Zafina was crazy good. I hear people say that backdashing is so good with certain characters, but I never see it unless I'm playing against the character. Like, I've played against Kunimitsu and I've seen that she has a really good backdash. Or I just played against Zafina and she has a really good backdash. Who else? I think they say Fakuram has a really good backdash, but they're too busy kicking me for me to know. So I can't really say, can't really vouch for Fakuram. Let's get it. I'm getting nervous. Alyssa has a good backdash? She does, it's just she really moves. Not like this, what they got going on. Kazumi. But they have good backdashes, but like normal backdashes. Zafina and Kunimitsu have like chunks of backdash. So they're like, they're in 1 minute, out the other type of deal. Like I did I did Root of Evil into Down 4 or something, or something that had short range, and it just completely backdashed it. Which was nice to pick up, actually. I'm like, oh, let me adjust a little bit. Because then I did more Down 3s. But still, I was pretty shook up. Is it the hitbox? What is the meaning of this? Hey, Kyra, welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Ranked with Lily's a little bit dry right now, so I'm playing Josie. I don't think me and this guy are gonna link up though. Tekken's tripping. I feel like with the backdash, a really good backdash, I'm starting to get more into that. Like whenever they backdash a lot, you can evade a lot of different stuff. So it's like you have to go for something slower, or you have to run up and block. Look at that. That's crazy. Just like that. Another play. Also, Josie does no damage. I was like watching her combo videos and it didn't hurt at all. Like, it was like, she was doing like these long combos and they did no damage. But I mean, I'd be getting mad thoughts whenever y'all lose the audio, to be honest. Wow. I feel that, bro. Because if you were doing your job, we wouldn't be losing, bro. We gotta depend on the combination of you and Jack, and we still be losing to Claudio, bro? Maybe it's not y'all, it's us, bro. We need to hit the lab. And we have English. English plays Claudio too, and we still be out here losing to Claudio's.
Round one.
Okay, let's go.
Fight. KO.
This is PC. Yes, sir. We're on PC today.
Round two. Fight.
Talk about a conversion. That was sick. Oh my god.
Get ready for the next battle.
Very Josie. Oh, that was me. That was my Josie impression, bro.
I did it!
Bro, I'm starting to realize I really, me and Josie are like this, bro. She gets me.
Round one. Fight.
Aw, homie. Pay attention.
Round two. Fight.
Josie so much. That's what he gets, bro. He's trying to be cheeky. Oh, wake up.
Gotta focus.
Round one.
Oh, wake up, one try.
Fight.
That's my 15.
Come on!
Lucifer! Oh my! Do y'all see this? Oh my goodness. I'm flattered though. Let's see here. There we go. Oh wow, it's out. Okay, that's why it doesn't look very fun. Okay, great, great, great. So right now, I'm turning off the sleep mode. So I'm still here, y'all, I promise I ain't going nowhere. But I would prefer if this didn't go to sleep so often. So I'm just fixing that, you know. Trying to figure that out. Dying to figure it out. In the midnight. We just know that you're good at
New challenger.
Let's see. Go back to where we once were. Oh, what's up, bestie? What's up, homie? Welcome to the stream, Justice. I'm for real finna start playing Josie. So I'm so for real. Let's see. Okay. This is so sick. Slowly but surely, I'll figure all this out. Ain't gonna be no cat support in the chat.
Oh,
none
gosh.
Of that. You finna get banned.
I'm getting nervous.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, that's better. That's
perfect.
How I feel about it. You see that? That's how I feel about Cat.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, your honor. This is a cute fit though. I ain't even mad. Got nice touchdown. Justin, take notes. Pop quiz later, okay? Your honor. Oh. Oops. Cheeky, that was not minus 12 or 13. Got it. That's how you gotta play these people, bro. That's what they wanna see out here. They want to chill out here. Ooh, get into it. He didn't even want to see. This is how Cat players be. They don't want the sauce. JK. No shade. No shade on the cat players, I promise. Everyone's chill. Let me see. Homie move. You can't find me. I'm unfindable. This is PC justice. Can't come over here and bop me like that. Hold on. I think what it is the most assuming that's you on that experience. You can do that. That's cool. Oh, we should practice that combo. Let's try more counting. What's the counter? This is all the time I see. It needs to get good, bro. Okay. Oh, sit. It banned the streamer, the guy. Oh, you banned him. Thanks, Azuna. You got your rank back with Lily. That's what's up, bro. Congratulations. That's what I'm talking about.
You gotta focus.
Round one. Kumi Mitsu on fire.
Fight.
Oh, that would hurt. Hello, Chica.
Perfect.
The sword is not just for clout. Exactly. Use that sword, Kane. Launch on ball and counter full combo. That's okay. That's nice chill.
Yeah, I did it.
But yeah, she was really coming for me.
Whew.
Pop the molly, I'm sweating. Not really.
Thanks. Get ready for the next battle.
If you're negative, assume -3. Okay, GG, come through with the tech. She tried it, exactly. She wasn't ready for that.
Round one.
Let's see what we did.
Fight.
Do you know what a grab is? Back turn, left wall, left wall. Right wall, right wall. Oh, your honor. Oh no.
Round two. Fight.
Another grab now. We're back in business.
Round four.
Break, please.
Fight.
You
win.
Yes. I did it. That was, bro, I was out here fighting for my life. I'm so mad I can't remember what that combo is. It's not, is it downfall of one? I'm gonna lab it. What is that? I'm gonna do downfall of three.
Thank you.
cherry.
I don't know the combo.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay. I'm gonna have to learn that with a boo-boo lead or something. Lily? Lily? Second, seven. I just watched that video. That is so funny. I'm so ready. Oh, I got this.
Round one.
Come through, Ariel. Yeah.
Fight.
Maybe more Jessica Rabbit, my ball. Oh, hey, sis. You scared me so bad. You should have came in the stream and said the food's ready.
Food's ready?
Oh, no, I meant like you should like message me on the stream like, hey, the food's ready.
Oh, I thought about doing it.
That would have been so funny. Alright, okay, thank you. Oh, I'll just eat later, thank you. I remember. Sleep right now. I just looked up YouTube on YouTube. That is the combo. That's so. Okay, cool.
Oh, God.
Round one. Fight.
That's a big giant sitting between the two. Yeah.
fight.
He wanted it bad.
Fight.
Better land that. Nice. Charge. Yes.
You lose.
Not remember this part. There we go.
Pretty much.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back. Hey, Platinum. Welcome to the stream.
Challenger.
Thank you for the follow. That's what that was. Thank you for that. I appreciate it. I now have 101 Dalmatians. Ooh, I'm okay. That was a pretty good tear for Josie. I didn't take her into the lab. I watched one YouTube video and I was just playing her offline. That was really good. I did 7 wins in a row. Platinum! Oh my goodness. So, I know I'm not in the lead, but I gifted 3 subs today. I did. But thank you for the gifted subs. I really appreciate that. I now have 55 subscribers total. Which means I have another emote slot, I think. I think I just need to fit. But thank you so much. How've you been? I haven't seen you in a while. I haven't streamed since June. How have you been? How do you think you're treating it?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Midnight Channel, y'all. Midnight Channel. I'm gonna see if I still like technical or if I just. It's a two. Oh, it's not a two. Maybe it's a one.
Perfect.
It was probably a one.
Round four.
Oh, congratulations, that's so exciting. Oh, I can't wait to subscribe to your channel. I've been feeling good. I just started school this semester, and I just came back from a trip to Austin with some friends, so far it's been a dream. I'm having a really good new year. And I'm streaming, so that's always good. And I'm playing Josie. I'm trying to play more Josie and more Nina to help me get better.
Fight.
And I've been really leveling up. If I do say so myself, Goldie's gonna land and I'll be so. That worked out perfectly, just like I planned it. Oh yeah, lurk on. Feel free to lurk. I'll be here for like three more hours or two more hours, you know. Oh, that was cute. Run it back. 1 hour down. Still going strong. Oop. And I oop. I take that back. I'm sorry. I changed it. I guess this is a good time to switch. I'll switch to you and see how my luck is. Oh, before I go, I'm gonna lab a combo. I must find out. I will know for next time. And you all will know because you'll be here.
Welcome to the King of Iron, Josie Resolve. Nina Williams. Get ready for the next battle.
I'm so excited. That went really well. Platinum comes in clutch. So clutch. I'm so thankful. I would not have the emoji slots I have today without Platinum. Platinum, stay graceful. Platinum, stay graceful. There it is. Okay, there it is. I'll be back in range for that one. Okay, duh, that makes perfect sense.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Nina Williams. New challenger.
That Claudio player. Yo. Let's see if it works this time. That whole Platy is rich. I believe it. I think Platinum got a Platinum card. Or a good job. Plus 50. What does that mean? So the little box with plus 50, those are like channel points. So as you watch someone's channel, you collect points and you can redeem those points to like do stuff. There should be a little box. You can click the little space where the box was, and it'll say you unlock a random emote, or hydrate, or highlight your message, you get a shout out. There's stuff like that. They're not really too unique right now. I'm still getting used to like the whole kind of tailoring the stream to make it more personal, but that's what that does. So collect them points. You may get something really good later. That's a little disheartening that this did this again. Oh, hey, Big Dame. Welcome to the Midnight Channel. Yeah, the Claude left again. I don't know what's up with that. He tripping. I'm not that scary. Teehee. I don't know what he's up to. Exactly. He had to plug. He could never. You like that? I like it too. I'm really getting into it. I should download a mod and get Lily to do the little jack pose. It's so cute. You just had an amazing stream. That's what's up. That's what's up. Today is Tuesday, which means you just did your Xbox stream. Nice, nice. That's a good question, Jeff. It's, I wouldn't say it can be viewed as easier. They say there's like less lag between. Good match, we don't pop ended at 1200. Oh my gosh! That's amazing! Yeah! Oh, that's so great, dude! Oh my god, congratulations! Oh, holy cow, dude! You really out here! Really out here! Hey, yo! Justice, you should get in there! You play DOA! Oh, heck yeah! I don't know what the qualifications are. I remember Benny the Buff just got Mascherino before he had got hurt. So, and he had been streaming like repeatedly. So I'm pretty sure that your typing certificate is the Mascherino too. I'm about to play Yak. Yako. Yako. Coco. Coco, 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 Coco. You don't want that money. You know what? I can mention you in DOA too, and then we can split the pot. Genius.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Josie Rizal.
Yes, Yak is a Cooney player. A good one too. When I was talking about Cooney's backdash, it's his. It's his back. He's the guy.
For the next battle.
He's the guy. Heck yeah, bro. I can only teach you Marie Rose, bro. That's all I got. But we can get them parries down. We'll figure it out. We'll get it in. We'll get it in for sure. I'm so glad he didn't pick Cooney. I think I have a better chance against Jack. We'll see. We'll see.
Oh, gosh. I'm getting nervous.
Round one.
I love that. I love Josie.
Fight.
Ayane and Hanukkah? Bro, Hanukkah is so old. I would get juggled by Hanukkah forever on DOA 5. Literal ages. Bro, he's up. The nice to play off, he knows. Why not do that?
Round four.
You gotta do what I did the first time. Yeah, Oh my gosh! Final round. That's so exciting! That's not. Hold up. My computer went to sleep, y'all! I can't wait till it fixes that. Nope. Gotta get away from all. Ah, darn it. Oh, good job. Those parries were amazing. I think it's screensaver. I'm supposed to turn off screensaver so that it stops going to sleep. Oh. Where's it going? Did y'all see those parries? Oh my god. They were taking chunks out of his health. What y'all saying in the chat? What y'all talking about? Oh, okay. You have to go set up something in settings. Yu Tengu and Lei Fang. Oh, yeah, he had something up with that. Bro, when I say they got that money, they really secured the bag. Like, I think to get hair customization, it's like $60 for each character, and then all the season passes. Oh, what's up, Mo? Welcome to the Tekken Midnight Channel. But he'll be right back, y'all. He just had to go set his computer up to a big picture mode or something like that. Mo, did you have some food yet? Are you at home? Are you in the house with me? Bro, I only have Founder's badge. Bro, I don't know where your badge at, bro. Can I give it to you? Can I grant you a Founder's badge? You've been here for a minute. I remember you had sent me a friend request, and I was like, I can accept friends on Twitch. You been home? I thought you were home, but I saw your... No, that was Wise first. But I'm glad you're home. They said the dad made chicken and corn. I don't know if there is. Oh, it just got replaced. Oh, okay.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Josie Rizal.
I do gotta look at the stick. I actually just unlocked. You came in at the right time, but I just unlocked my next emote slot. So, oh, you know where it's at?
The next battle.
Is that under Trojan stickers? That's what's up, Mo. Wow. Oh, you... Okay, Mo. More know what's up on Twitch. I can't parry... I don't know if I can parry her punches. I want to see if I can parry her quick punch. Oh, I can't wait to laugh. I cannot wait to laugh, this girl. Wow,
oh,
I'm really
gosh.
Excited.
I'm getting
okay.
Nervous.
Round one.
You may be talking about something else. You see how right next to your name, there's like a little drag, or there's a number one? She's talking about when you join like a people stream, you do certain achievements, you get like certain badges next to your name. That's what he's talking about. Oh yeah, there's loads of like emotes. I can call them emojis. Looking like Ooh La La, but she's not Ooh La La. She's
fight.
Is this Ooh La La? Let me know. Oh, That's one plus two. I think. Is it?
Round three. Fight.
You lose. I wonder if that's Lala. He might have. That was so cool. Interrupting that stance change.
Get ready for
I think that's a javelin. And I get to look at Josie's frames. Let's see.
Oh gosh.
He said he stole it from me. Yes, Ulala. So funny. So
round
funny.
One. Fight.
I suspect that I didn't believe it. Okay, last one. Don't fall asleep on me. What are all these buttons?
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, I'm just pressing buff. Right, pressing buttons. I'm trying not to mess up right now. I guess that's just kind of character unfamiliarity. On top of character unfamiliarity, I'm trying to fight Kuni with Josie, and I'm just now learning Kuni. No excuses. I'm
oh
so
gosh.
Ready to fight.
I'm getting nervous.
Round
one. You regret facing.
Fight. Round two. Fight.
What is the
Round one. Fight.
Start lobbing against Cooney and Zafina to see what they can backpass and sidestep. There's a high in there. I need to duck the high.
Round one. Fight.
I'm not damage, but we'll take it.
Yeah.
KO. Smart guy. Smart guy. You lose. I could have parried. Parry would have been chill.
Get ready for the next battle.
I could have hit the low. Hit the low. The low is slow. This is a cool panel for her. A skip and a hop.
Round one. Fight.
There it is. Yes! Go. Now I have to guess.
Round
oh my gosh.
Fight.
That was that hot pick though. I wonder, it just felt right. I was
impressed
a lot.
Get ready for the next battle.
And that's a high. What is that, 4-3+4? I remember seeing that in tag too. You can go back turn with it now. The double kunai setup is so funny. Oh, I spit it down one, or down one.
Round one.
Okay, cool.
fight.
Oof, got me. Oh, I go left. Okay, no need to beat myself, I won that round. Cool, cool.
Fight.
Round 4. Fight.
Are you okay? Let's try to find this again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Sleep. Oh, I think it did. It's just slow. Power and sleep settings. It's on 10 minutes. Where's another?
Round 1. Fight.
Okay, I turned off sleep mode. I don't have to go worry about it going to sleep anymore.
Get ready for the next battle.
You do some nice adjustments. Couple scrambles. Couple grabs not broken. It'd be like that. We'll take it.
Round 1. Fight.
Round 2.
Fight.
Round three. Fight.
Sick.
Round one. Fight.
Midnight Channel. I can pick two. No, this isn't ranked. I'm playing this is player match with Bianca. It could be ranked. You're right. You're both the same rank. Same. Oh, I couldn't hear myself because the volume was down. Wow. Her rager, I made my party crash.
Get ready for the next battle.
Buff Julia. Welcome to the Tekken Midnight channel. Were you in ranked or are you playing player matches? Also, how's your day going? Thank you for stopping by the channel. I appreciate it.
Round one. Fight.
That's cute.
Round one.
All of them on before this.
Fight.
Yeah.
Round 4. Fight.
That's good. Okay.
Fight.
No. Kyra, you welcome back. Or if you're lurking, hey, thanks for stopping by. Thanks, dude. That was crazy. That was crazy. Oh, you never left? Okay, cool. I don't be knowing. The number go up and down. It does a lot of damage, but thank you for staying. Oh, what's that? What's that notification? Oh, it'll pop up soon. Oh, that's, this is really far behind. Omega, what's up? Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Thanks, buddy. Welcome, everybody.
Round one. Fight.
What? Nah, I've seen that move before. Yes. New hair. This is yesterday was wash day. Bandana type of night. Thank you for noticing, boy. Welcome to the second midnight channel, y'all. Where it's midnight somewhere. Tech is going good. How was your stream? Did you stream tag tonight? Cross tag? There you go. On the Tekken Midnight channel!
Get ready for the next battle.
That's how yours is so cute. I love it. I love it, I love it. I think I'll play one more and I'll change the stage. She's not really ducking the 4-4-4 on. That one's sick. I want to keep that forever.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Cairo, you're using that. You are using that emo. You're using that emo the right way, and I love it. I love it. Using that. Dang, I got so excited. I forgot to leave the stage. I got a follower recently. Who is my 102nd follower? Who is that? Maticus. Thank you for the follow, Maticus. I really appreciate it. I now have 102 Dalmatians. I wonder if that's gonna stick. Dalmatians? Trojan and the Dalmatians? Oh, my dogs. Yo. We'll leave it in a survey. We'll see how everyone feels about it. If I do that, you're the Dalmatian emoji.
Fight.
Oops. What am I doing? I want to be as close as possible to see how much it is. Ooh, launch! Vehicle? Ooh, that was really close. KO.
Round 2.
What is this uptime? I don't know what that does. Is that a stream command? You like. Oh, I don't know what that. Should I look into that command? Azuna, are you in here? What does that command do? I have no idea what that does. I thought it was like each year, but in a funny way. Ooh, that's crazy. Yeah, I have no commands. I have one command. I think you can do my social media. You can type in my Twitter or something. I tried it. Oh, square. No, not quite. Ah.
Round 4. Fight.
Okay, not bad. 6 wins. I don't think I won one with Joe's. I'm not too sure. Wow. I think they did 3-1 wall break. Maybe they walked in and took the wall after.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Lily.
I'm about to look into those commands. That's some homework I gotta do.
Get ready for the next battle.
I should make this full screen. I do not know how.
Round 1. Fight.
Yes, you can do anything you set your mind to, Cairo. Small characters.
You lose.
still a pretty good round, though. Not bad at all. And that's a high. That would
get
hurt.
Ready for the next battle.
Where'd that happen? Oh, hop kick. I see. And I put down three into. Oh, back one. Back one. That was fun.
Kaito Kunimitsu.
Round one. Fight.
Ha. Either high or not, Your Honor.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, yeah, that was last year.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah, that would have been perfect if ducking in. That was really good timing. I stood up and did what? Got hit. Tech roll. I missed so many 3-1s there. But we still clutched it out. How do we do that? Back one pressure two. Okay, 6-6-6. 6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6.
Round one. Fight.
Yes. Fire! Oh, I sliced it. I really did. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, we like live in the same state, so we like, he's one of the local homies. He streams too. He plays Julia. He plays really good Julia. He plays Ganryu. He has Shaheen. We had a good match with his Shaheen. He's getting back in the group of Shaheen, so check that out if you're into it.
Round one. Fight.
Sorry, Jack. I did good. I had two wins in a row.
for the next battle.
Oh yeah, they definitely. She is the result of a love, or she is a love child. Like, even when they made Huni the first time, like, she came out really, really cool, in my opinion. And then she came out
again in this one, and they, like, just added... She came... She... Honestly, like, they just... They really did what they had to do with Queen Mitsu.
Round one.
And she looks cool.
Fight.
I do have a Teddy Ursa Evo, or a Teddy Ursa Evo.
Isn't it so cute?
I love Teddy Ursa. Down through his lily looks so funny. S'il te plaît. Yes. That is a good question, English. I actually just forgot. Like, I was doing really good about it, but I just, as of late, I just click Tekken Midnight Channel and it starts, and it's super easy. I haven't done it. Oh, thanks, buddy.
Fight.
like point blank.
Round three. Fight.
And I get like crazy plus frames off that combo now. Well, that worked out. Bam, back 2-1. I guess I could have did 4-1-2. I may have got 4.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, man, good night, buddy. That'll be me pretty soon here. I got, like, minimal sleep last night. But thank you for stopping by. Until next time! Ooh, first to 10. And Sirity, is that the guy that plays... He, like, does tournament stuff, right? Does he play Asuka?
Round
or Julia? Like, let yourself laugh. And make you agree. It'll be cool next time. Like, that was a tough one.
Get ready for the next battle.
I wonder what I should have done to end it then for the combo.
Kaito Kunimitsu,
Round one. Fight.
Ah, I did up three. You beat me to it. Good night, English. Until next time. PC and PS4, so, and tonight I'm on PC. What happened? I think I whiffed, that's what it was. So got some time for some more matches. That's chill.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kyra, where do you play on? Do you play on PS4, or do you play on PC or Xbox? I assume a PC or Xbox because you asked, PC or Xbox. But I've been wrong before. Down 1-2. Yeah. I was already hitting the wall. I could have did back turn PS4. Oh, wow. Nice. I didn't know that. Oh, you just put tags on. Thanks. Thanks, Izuna.
Round 1. Fight.
Does that thing where they recognize Xbox button. Nope. Oh, you can't walk the couch. Is it safe?
Oops.
I didn't intend to get hit, so guess it was an accident. Oh, forgot all about it. Actually, I don't know. I sidestepped left a little bit and it whiffed. He was doing very good. Very, very patient. Oh, is this the round I lost? No, I won this. Yeah, I won this one. That last one, though. I don't know about that.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I let him slip through my fingers. I was whiffing. Full crouch down, 4-3, then he, oh yeah. I see. Good for him. But I'm getting poke. I was in the corner, and I didn't sidestep. It's my own fault. Sidestep back in the
round
corner.
One.
Okay, cool, let's get it. How did I get back turn? Oh, I messed up the combo. That's what it was.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's time for my I do.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
I got 10 though. All done. How are we still playing? Cool. False alarm.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Lily.
I want a fun stage. Oh, wait, I missed it. Oh! I overthought it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Is that a unicorn? I have a gift box. Oh, that means because I gifted some subs. Aw. That's a broadcaster, 3 month subscriber. Sub badges are so cute. Oh, we're back to Jen.
Round one. Fight.
Those are tricky. I can put it on game. tackle. Oh. Hop kick.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, cool. Could you pick for God's Kingdom? Alright. If you pick for God's Kingdom, I'll show you.
Welcome to the Iron Fist Tournament 7. Lily.
With Floor Break, you have a lot of different options you can pick up with while standing too. You can do one down, 1, 2, 4. Sometimes it's better to
get ready for the next battle.
The thing you want to go for most often is just like you want to get the wall and just do Lily's down 4, 3, 4, 3+4, 3+4 to just break the floor and then just do back 4, 4, 4, 3+4, 3+4 or what have you. There is food in the kitchen, but I want water. I can't get Whataburger, but I want Whataburger because I want a burger and I didn't get a burger today. But I can't get a burger until tomorrow. I'll get a burger on lunch.
Round one.
We're working on that.
Fight.
Oh, I was just watching. Why is he sidestep left? But he's doing that out. Oh, I missed it. That's gonna be cool. Let's see what we can do. I had no time to. Oh, that was so funny. Three. My input just there.
Fight.
There it is. This is something funny. So break the floor off, side
step three.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, I see the words. Yay! Back fours. Okay, I thought that was negative. I remember maybe you and I or someone else having a conversation about it. Thank you. I appreciate that. We last kick he did before.
Get ready for the next.
It's where she turns around, right? And she like puts her foot up. I can do it. She like goes like she goes like this. Oh, whoops. My bad. Alright, cool. I thought so. Need a couple to dust off the Kazumi. He's so funny. Bro, he's beat me with Kazumi and Tourney so many times.
Set up. Round 1. Fight.
Tekken Midnight Champ. Okay.
Great.
Hi, Tony.
Round
be cool.
Two. Fight.
I'm Trojan. I see.
Ha!
was interesting, actually.
Round one. Fight.
That went well. I love this custom I have. It just looks so nice. Excuse me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thank you. He said I leveled up in this matchup. Thank you. Thank you. It's because Kazumi got nerfed, guys.
Fight. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
This will be the last one. Last one, buddy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Interesting.
Round 1. Fight.
That's that. GG's, homie. Hi, yo.
y'all. I want to thank y'all all for stopping by the
Tekken Midnight channel.
GG's, bro. GG's. Alright. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna host someone's stream. So I do slash host. And then let's see who's available. Who's streaming Tekken? Switch. Good game. Thanks, man. I almost sold you good games. But thanks. Let's see. Tekken. Thanks, man. I almost sold you good games. Oh, that's me. I don't know anyone. Oh, Tekken. Late night Tekken. Are they up? They are, it says they are Korean. Are they speak Korean? Are they up late or up early? This guy's name is, I can, they speak Korean. But I can spell his name without characters. Let's try it. Copy. I'm hosting him. Alright, cool. Well, this has been fun. Thank y'all for stopping by my stream. See you tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. Because I'm in Texas. Ciao.